small circular knitting machine, there are average 90 feeders can be found. As we know, number of active feeder is number of course, so maximum 90 course can be found in one revolution of machine. Here pattern generally fits within 1.9 inches or not more than 5 centimeters. But what if there are more than 90 course in a fabric repeat? One solution is that, we can change yarn and feeder after every revolution of machine. But it is not economically viable. Other solution is auto stripe machine and also the best solution. Stripe pattern more than 1.9 inch or 5 centimeters but repeatedly comes in the garment can be produced here. The video shows an auto stripe machine where each feeder has 4 fingers. In auto stripe machine, each feeder has a number of fingers. Each finger contains separate colored yarn and can be selected whenever needed. In every rotation of machine, these fingers can be selected one by one and feed separate yarn to needle. In order to start production, first, we need to know how many feeders need to be activated and which finger gets which color of yarn. As generally, 48 feeder auto stripe is available on market, we will take it as a reference. Here is a sample fabric. Let's say, coarse per centimeter is 20. So, we find a pattern of 7 cm with 140 course. As normal circular machine has average 90 feeder and can't produce more than 5 cm pattern. Auto stripe is required. To know the number of active feeder, first we need to divide number of course in repeat by highest number of feeder. If the result is a whole number without any fraction, then it is our feeder number. If the highest feeder number is not result, then we need to decrease one feeder in a time and divide course number by it and get our result. One thing is that if the resulted feeder number is lower than half of the total feeder, it will not be economically viable or cannot be solved. As calculated, 35 feeders are taken here. As at first, 20 white color course are required, finger ray of first 20 feeders are used here. It start from 1 to 20 and program code will be 20A. From 21 to 25, black yarn is given to finger A. And the program code will be 5A. Next is 20 white yarn. But only 10 feeders are left. So, 10 white yarn is given to finger A of 26 to 35 number feeder. And next 10 white yarn need to be given in feeder 1 to feeder 10. But as white yarns are already in finger ray of those feeders, no new finger is used here. Again, 10 black yarn is needed in feeder 11 to 20. But as finger ray has white yarn already, finger B is used. Similarly, finger B is used for yellow yarn. Following same method, the chart is filled up. For feeder 31 to 35, the olive yarn is needed. As except finger A, all other fingers are empty for these feeders. So, any fingers can be selected here. Thus auto stripe chart can be different from person to person. But the male theory is, if the design is done according to rules and contain within 6 fingers, then it is correct. Here, only 4 finger of 35 feeder are used. The program code found from here, used in auto stripe machine for producing the fabric.